Why do you only accept cash? With every credit or debit charge, we have to pay a transaction fee. It's 2023. Nobody carries cash anymore. Yeah, but we already have low margins, and that fee can be up to 4%. And taxes? Well, I'm not admitting to anything, but other restaurants may obscure how much they're actually making, reporting less than they actually are and paying less income taxes. Correct. How'd you know about this? Addison, she teaches me all things money, and that's why I follow her.